Okay, so if I decided we would do another deep cleaning of my central air conditioners because summer heat is coming soon. Next week will be like 83 or 84. So I need to get these things ready. Especially the comfort. So I'm gonna go turn the hose on. I'm not gonna use that because that was a fail. Okay, so now the hose is going. Time to clean. Here's a dirty thing. Get all the pollen off. Lots of water rooted in that. I don't know what that is. There's bugs all the way back here. Portal clean. Okay, so I guess that's it for the round one. Now we're gonna do the comfort. Alright, here's the carry comfort that we're gonna clean. This is the upstairs unit at my house. It's a two-ton for 2020, and it's pretty dirty. We'll probably start this thing up next week, but I don't know for sure. So I'm gonna go turn the hose off. One thing I like is that pretty cool, right? Don't know what happened. The hose, but something must have did. Barely even working, so I'm gonna go hit it higher. I don't know if I turned it lower. I think I might have turned it lower, but I don't think so. Got all this pollen on. There's bugs everywhere. I don't have a portal cleaner or stuff like that. And that's all the rolls. That piece of polymer. Yeah, you gotta maintain these things forever to start cleaning them. Mm-hmm. Yeah, properly clean. I don't know if I can get that. Right there. Oh, it's stuck. I might be able to take it out, but I'm not sure. Now, this thing's a lot more dirty than I expected. The eyes are not poking that well. And that often. I'll be going to the middle school that I'm going to get later today. Gotta get everything off of the room soon, you know. We should just empty it. Last steps of cleaning. This thing's taking a lot longer than I thought it would be. Need to get it one to fall it off. But I'll be recording and I'll end the video now. Okay, thanks for watching and over and out.